Okay, full tournament with a 6,600 wide. That last cast was 775 feet, which is about 235 meters. I was satisfied with it. It was definitely longer than the other rod and reel combo. I'm putting the ZTI down for now. I'm going to concentrate on this. I got time for one more, maybe two casts. And I'm really going to try to power this one up and hit it hard. I didn't really hit that cast hard, and it carried well. So I'm going to try to smash this one.